Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks opened lower Friday, but turned around after a letter surfaced from Federal Reserve Chairman Ben Bernanke, suggesting there was room for the central bank to do more to help the economy. The Dow is up 88 points, the Nasdaq has gained 18 points, and the S&P 500 is up 9. Oil headed for a fourth weekly gain as Tropical Storm Isaac strengthened in the Caribbean Sea on a path that may threaten crude production in the Gulf of Mexico. Crude for October delivery slipped 7 cents to $96.20 on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, the average price of self-serve regular gasoline in San Diego is $4.10, 2/10 of a cent above last week, 31 cents above last month, and 37 cents higher than last year. And Qualcomm acquired DesignArt Networks, a developer of small cell modem and system design. For complete coverage of these stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Samantha Henry, and thanks for clicking.